Hi everyone, welcome to the live stream of Weekly Racing Series 103. We're on Matterhorn track with the Suzuki Cappuccino, the racing car. We've dubbed this one the Double Espresso because it's a fully tuned cappuccino. This is a fitting name if you ask me. There in the background you have the Matterhorn, famous mountain ridge. Tricky little car with lots of power, low weight, short wheelbase. Especially tricky over these bumps. Quite a tricky combo and will probably be the one that will make the least mistakes on pole or come out on top at the end of the race. As always, we're going to do a around a 50 minute race with some fuel stops. Patrick on pole actually, and now Meister Fett's taking top spot.
Nice job.
Whoops. So I'm in third. Then it's J-Fraud, Mr. Racing Line, Pokey, Mad Max, Guitar Rich, Gravitron, and Illy Render. freewheeling down the mountain to save fuel. Smart, but it was his ride. Patrick who took the lead there. Thank you very much. Now means I can have some clean air. Switch for the lead. Whoa. very tricky little thing. Nice if that's a little mistake in those chicanes. It's a very close top three again. Great battle, as it's quite tough to overtake. Noticing that Isofats is really quick in those in the first sector, especially in that hairpin. Thank you. I don't know what's happening here, but nearly monkey see monkey do again. was a gear too high there. Thought it was worth trying. Oh damn, might be a pit penalty here. Yeah, this is gonna be a long pit. It was at least 5 seconds penalty there. Well, there's still time in this race. I just calm down my driving. Try and use some new tires. Not do that. Thank you. Garchomp. Run me by safely there. Wow, that was literally the perfect drift into that corner. This is going to be tricky because this is for position. Never raced wheel to wheel against Rich before. Well, thanks for braking there. Didn't have to do that, but made it a little bit less dangerous. Stop doing that. That was lucky. not for Pekka, of course, but in terms of getting by him, that was probably the easiest way. Meister's really gunning it. Can't really keep up. Yeah, he's got this one. Look at that place. the balance of this car is really from terrible understeer to violent oversteer on throttle. Because off throttle it's just understeering. Like Mad Max run out of fuel. I think he was on a zero stopper. Trying to make that one work with this combo is very tricky. Shadows are moving in. It's nearing 8 o'clock local track time. The lights are on. The tires are still good, though not very grippy, but we'll make it to the end. Thank you. Oh, well, I ran out of fuel. Luckily, there was nobody really close to me, position-wise. So congrats to Meister Fats, very well done. For me, my driving wasn't that good, but still, he beat me fair and square. So well done. It's a tricky combo. So everybody that is still running, great job on keeping it there. So Mr. Racing Line in third, Patrick in fourth, J-Fraud fifth. Guitar Rich in 6th, 7th is Pokey, and Mad Max in 8th. And then it's Gravitron and Eli Render, probably at least two laps down. So he might not make it before the time limit expires. So there is one car coming there, and we're nearing the finish. That was probably Gravitron. And there you have it. These are our results for this race. The WRS 103. The Double Espresso.
Good win, Stefan.
And Bart
and Lars on the podium.
And that was a hard race.
Yeah, indeed, it was a hard race.
Bart can't go into the pit so early. Then it get me to think he's gonna make two.
So I thank you all for watching. If you have any comments, please leave them behind. And you can contact me on Twitter on @GTP_Pasm. I'm on the GTPlanet.net forums, so go look for Pasm there. So that's all for tonight. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.
Just follow Stefan.
One's probably faster, but yeah, two makes it a little more relaxing.
With all the mistakes I made before, it cost a lot of time.
Yeah, at the beginning of the race, I think me, Bart, and Stefan traded places every four laps.
Yeah, I saw that.